See, as soon as I decided the subject, I am searching for a title which conveys all the feelings in this film. Because this film is full of youth, love, and colors. And what are all the things if you see a jeans? You feel like, see, if I see jeans, there is a lot of meaning in that from my end. So I felt this will be the very apt title for this film. Mostly to sound like a youthful film. See, first I will never think for a grand scale. First, the subject. Because first I decided if identical twins, because this is a film is about the twins, identical twins, both of them wearing the same color shirt and same color pant and same haircut, there is no difference, like Xerox. Okay, it's a Xerox of one guy to other. If this kind of two guys, when they met a girl, one of them falling in love with that girl, what will be the reaction? What will happen? This thought excited me because I have seen so many twins in my life. So one of those twins, when I'm watching them, see both of them going in the same bike, the same wearing the same shirt, same pants, same shoes. If some girl comes in between with those guys, what will be their reaction and what will happen? If one of the guys fall in love with that girl, what will be the other guy's reaction? So this thought is very interesting for me. And I felt something interesting drama in this line. So I developed. So that's the way I developed this subject. And not based on any budget. And not based on we have to do some very expensive film in India. Like that's not my goal. It's based on subject only. See, if you plan for the budget, we have to do some film for 20 crores means we'll go missing. Because we'll be thinking everything, to spend the money means, so the basic will die. When I did my previous films, I didn't expect these films to be dubbed in other languages. I did my job well. See, my skill is as a cinegoer, apart from a director, I'm a cinegoer. As a cinegoer, if I go and sit in the theater, what all the things I will expect, what all the things will excite me, that I want to do in my film when I become a director. So that is the thing I'm doing. So I work very hard and very sincerely towards exciting people. So when after that film is hit, so they dubbed it in other language. And now they are in the second film, they dubbed it in Hindi. So it's nice that people all over India are enjoying my film. And if you do something new and something exciting, which is universal feelings, so this language is not a barrier, I think. Aishwarya's performance is too good, and she's a very good actress, and she can do any type of character. As a director, I can understand. But for this film, for these characters of two characters like Madhumita and Vaishnavi, what is the talent required for this subject I brought out? There is a lot more required with some other characters and some other directors that they can bring out. They're very good actors. So I didn't went such a deep analysis of industry.
Yes, Kumar again.
As a director, whatever I like to make a film, I'm doing that. So I don't know much about cinema, I don't know much about... I don't analyze those kind of things about it. Okay?